In this video, I'm gonna show you how to make an electronic circuit that measuring the capacitance of any capacitor without using any microcontroller. However, any multimeter has capacitor tester, but my circuit is an educational project. First of all, we have to know what is the procedure that using for measuring the capacitor value. To measuring the value of any capacitor, we have to charge it up through a resistor. To see how long it takes until the voltage of the capacitor becomes 63% of the supply voltage. For example, if the supply voltage is 5 volt, we have to see how long it takes until the voltage of the capacitor becomes 3.15 volts. Then we have to put the time and resistor value in this formula to calculate the capacitor value. Let's take an example. Here I have this capacitor and I want to calculate its value. I set the voltage of my power supply to 5 volts and used 1.8 kilo ohm resistor through the capacitor. Then I connect the oscilloscope probe across the capacitor. By pushing this switch, the capacitor starts to charge up and the oscilloscope takes a single shot from the capacitor charge curve. So as you can see here, this capacitor takes about 3.9 milliseconds to charge up to 63% of the supply voltage. So according to this formula, the capacitance of this capacitor will be 2.17 microfarad. I used my LCR meter and as you can see, it is exactly 2.17 microfarad. So what we need here is a counter that counting with a certain frequency. This frequency coming from an oscillator. We also need an op amp as a voltage comparator. To stop the counter when the voltage of the capacitor becomes 63% of the supply voltage. This MOSFET short out the capacitor before testing to make sure there are no charge in the capacitor. We also need a flip-flop to charge and discharge the capacitor alternately. I did some experiences and I found that the frequency of this oscillator must be 250 kHz. And the value of capacitor charging resistor must be 3.1 kilo ohm. But since the 3.1 kilo ohm is not a standard value, so we have to connect in two resistors in parallel, 3.3 kilo ohm and 82 kilo ohm. There are three switches, A, B, and C. To test in the capacitor value, you have to switch on the A and switch off the B and C. Then to reset the circuit, you have to switch off the A and switch on B and C. However, I used a single switch like this for all these three switches. The 5 volt voltage regulator is very important because we use it as a reference voltage. I converted this circuit to PCB and ordered it from PCBWay.com. After about 2 months, I received my package. Then I soldered the components on the PCB. I used this red transparent sheet on the display to make it more clear. This is the first capacitor I want to test. First, I test it by multimeter and as you can see, its value is 1 microfarad. Then I test it by this circuit and it also reading 1 microfarad. The second capacitor is 220 microfarad. The multimeter reading 228 microfarad. My circuit reading almost the same value. The next one is 1000 microfarad. The multimeter reading 911 microfarad. And my circuit reading 914 microfarad. And the last capacitor I want to test is 4700 microfarad. The multimeter takes some time to measure in the value. As you can see here, the value is 4.77 millifarad. Let's test it by using this circuit. It takes a while to measure in the value because it is a big capacitor. And as you can see, the value is 4.8 millifarad. It is very close to the reading value by multimeter. You can order this circuit from PCBWay.com. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.